guys, I'm going to explain how I'm doing on this arm here. So what we're doing is plane pinches. So what we're doing is grabbing two plates and just pinching them. So I'm coming up across my body, holding the peak contraction at the top, fully extending my elbow out, and coming up and squeezing. So it doesn't look like much, but because this is a superset, we just come from the hammer curls, and because you are pinching the plates as you're coming up, it really is quite difficult, and you do feel your forearm really burning throughout the motion. So it doesn't require much weight, really just running and isolating the forearms here and keeping the range of motion as strict as possible.